Speak to the people real quick. You know he's come from the underground, yeah? But one thing I wanted to say, he always checks for me, and he always comes and checks up with niggas. You see what I'm trying to say? Pardon my language on that. But yeah, like I said, this is my brother. He always shouts at me, even though he's doing mainstream things. He's out there with the mainstream guys. Do you understand? But he still comes and shows love to the hood, so we respect that and we love that. Yeah, SBTV warm-up session. We got Jamal Edwards. Listen, I was gassed, I was happy just to see him home. Shit was all good just a week ago. He was off the sides, he'd have lost his mind. And no one would have known if he was going to ride. Said he left the island, went to chill with Simon. Said he's on to try them, and he's on the silence. Saying you that he gave the food on to Simon. He don't know it's not a joke and it's not the timing. He don't know it's just a bulk of niggas riding. He don't know it's just a poke, slot the knife him. Don't say he's on the item, cause he's rolling with it strapped and he's still on license. Long story short, G, they couldn't find him. Cause Mori was a short G with four islands. They looked him in his eyes and they couldn't style him. They looked him in his eyes and he wasn't smiling. Said he had enough, said he had it rough. Could have got him for the whole pack, he had a touch. Mori knows about his job, so he had to duck. Only a matter of time till he's out of luck. My kind of stuff, my kind of nuts. Don't he's up now, so they light him up, so they lighting up. My kind of drugs, my kind of guns, my kind of funds. But Mori phoned the youth because he was honest. He was talking about his got guns and he was on it. She said he's got all of the gravel profit. And then hearing that they want double profit. Knowing that they're not gonna cut him loose. More he's rolling around and Ed's still cutting true. But he touched the food. They wanna know whether if he's in touch with you. So they went to meet him. They wasn't even speaking. They started squeezing. At the same time, Maury's trying to stop the beefing. Lash, lash before his eyes, trying to stop the bleeding. All because Maury thought nothing of it. Now his mother's paying for her only son's coffin. But that's what happens when you burn bridges. And Danny might turn into the next victim. Domino, shouts Jamal Edwards every time. Big up Morgan as well. Shouts to the whole SBTV family, get me? You've done it already.
Subscribe to SBTV to keep updated on the latest releases and check out more of our videos below.
Dang, dang.
Tweaking 50 reeking supply text. Should I be eating and take a week in the digest? Do I get high? Yes. Should I supply cess? It's brick around. I whip the wall in the prime breaks. I whip it hard. I whisper hard in my eyes wet. Chop a little razor in the straw. So ain't no pile left. No, ain't no pile left. Fuck it. You get the pie crust. Nigga, you rhyme old. Nigga, you supply what? You hotter than old. Nigga, what you try best? Cause that's what most niggas be on when they try us. Ain't Molly, not even a storm getting by. Touch money, gang nigga, come on, come and try us. Cause on some shit, I'm as real as it get. And you will never ever find a nigga realer than bricks. See if a nigga run up on me, I'm a Philly with clips. I was raised in the jungle with gorillas and pits. 5'8" on the back block, I'm killing a strip. I got a strap for the mat, cause it was killing my head. This ain't a movie, but fuck it, I'ma stick to the script. You move 4.5 fast, I'ma give you a brick. And if this nigga have ass, I ain't giving him shit. Cause with them bucks, I'ma tuck. Front, send me a flip. My last connect that I had, it won't give me lip. So I snack. Now give me your cash. Give me your straight. Matter of fact, give me your stash. Give me your bitch. Give me all you ever had for trying. Give me your shit. Niggas think they know the game, but got half of it stuck. Yeah, of course, half of it's wrong, but half of it's luck. So I'ma give you half of it grass and half of it cut. But this ain't half of a half, this half of a truck. You gon' move half of the half, but half of the cut. But if that math don't add, your ass is as fuck. You the type go half from the bag and half from the Dutch. The goonies come in half in the cab, half in the trunk. 100 shots, half in your mask, half in your gut. You better spend half of that cash on casket and tucks. Cause I'll be riding with a Mac that's full of black tollers. That's making you scratch all. I can't survive when I clap. A lot of niggas rap. I'm never ever fearing them. Definitely I ain't hearing them. A lot of niggas wet. I'm flying in the back. You long niggas off. Be claiming he's being false. I'm relying on the back. I'm relying on the strap. You even touch money, you'll touch nothing. My niggas be dying and get a trick. The lying shit is a fact. I'm flying them in his hat. Young bricks, brick around. Nobody moving me back. His body be with the rat. Follow me when I rap. I'm a leader, dick. Can you just follow me to a track? And I still do niggas dirty any fucking time, nigga. That niggas know what the fuck is. There's bricks in that brick around shit, drop it on your ass, niggas. That's what it is. That dirty, that nigga see me. Y'all see me with the T's on the covers, on the DVDs. Like, this shit ain't nothing, man. It's going down for real. G, tell these niggas, G, make niggas a game, man.
Like, look, real, man.
Know who you fucking with, yes, niggas, cause I'm the boss. Shut the bricks with the strip, call me Rick O'Raw. My guns clank, clank, and my money long. Stay high, cause I be fucking on that honeycomb. Tell me you're good, so I can still fuck. Black happy to be soft, and I'm fucking real long. Make me like, who you playing like? Sit on the bookie paper, baby, vote you. Baby, you niggas is Gucci chase. Yeah, I hustle all the time, lose the hate, and serve them by the water. This is long, and you lose your neighbors. You hustle off, you a fraud, and let that piece chase you. You get some butter now, you can get that dookie later. I'm working up, strapped, posted on the corner. If a nigga ride up, he a motherfucker, doing real. Touch your money, yes, we are. I'm an H-U-S-T-L-E-R. Yeah, nigga, man, I'm so high right now. And if I take another puff, I'm gonna die right now. Correct, I'm in my bag, I'm on my mind right now. High as a giraffe, ass, I'm calm down right now. I'm talking to you, you ain't high, calm down. I'm in the limelight now. Going no limit live right now. Stroke got my eyes low up on the vibe right now. Slow mo, everything two at a time right now.
Big Latorious, I'm